stories of the week are, we will be talking about Western Day, teacher interview, new books in the library, and Miss Graham's Guinea Pig, and announcements.
Hi, I'm Mitch with the Falcon Report, and we're here with
Jackson.
McCall.
And we're going to ask them some questions about Western Day. Jackson, what is Western Day?
It's when you dress up as a cowboy.
McCall, what are the things you can and can't wear?
You can't wear hats in the classroom, and you can't bring any weapons.
Okay, thanks. Hi, I'm Mitch with the Falcon Report, and we're here with Mrs. Barbano. Mrs. Barbano, how long have you been teaching here?
I've been teaching 33 years.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is dark green.
What's your favorite sports team?
My favorite sports team is the Utah Jazz.
And what's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a river otter. I'm going to show just one book today, but all the books behind us on this shelf are all new books that are in our library that you're welcome to check out. But one I think you'll most be interested in is the brand new Magic Treehouse book, number 47, just barely came off the press. It's called Abe Lincoln at Last. And you know that Annie and, is it Jack? Yeah, Annie and Jack, they get into their Magic Treehouse and it takes them to lots of different places. This time in this book, they stay in the United States back in 1861 and go to visit Abraham Lincoln and have some pretty interesting, exciting things that happen while they're with the President of the United States. I think you might like it. It's for second and third grade reading level, but I read it last night and I think even a sixth grader might enjoy this book. Pretty good stuff. Remember to read every day. You're welcome. My guinea pig's name is Gus Gus.
How long have you had him?
I actually got this guinea pig from Mrs. Avery in first grade. She gave him to me last spring.
How old is he?
I believe her family got him at Christmas time, so he's a little over a year old.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is JJ and I'm here with the announcements. Thursday, January 19th is early day. Friday, January 20th is no school. Starting January 23rd through 26th, second grade start practicing for Grandparents Day. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're watching the Falcon
Report.